submission on Anthony Henry, but he's got to keep his
eyes. Wait a second. Chase Strickland crashed in Vernon. Kurt Robinson spotted him, and now he's going right on the attack of the swerve.
Robinson going for the regal stretch. He's utilized this in the CZW Academy in order to put many men away.
The problem is with these submissions in three ways is you're letting one man free to target you, and in this case, Anthony Henry showing some strength right there.
The deadlift. Robinson deadweighting him now.
Robinson going out the back door and coming up behind Henry. Trying to muscle him over.
Oh, man.
Half and half suplex just dumped Anthony Henry on his dome.
Now he's got a sight set on Strickland in the corner. Catch him with that uppercut.
Shane Strickland not afraid to go mat base. What the hell does he have planned now? Oh, Jesus!
Oh, he's still able to kick out. Look at that. Shane Strickland thought he had this one won.
I thought he had it won too. That was an efficient suplex there.
I think most of the crowd thought that too. But Kurt Robinson able to kick out. And Shane Strickland going back to work on the upstart.
Big chop out of Shane Strickland. Going for one more, it looks like. He's motioning for it. Just lighting up the chest of young Kurt Robinson.
Look at him. Oh, God! See how he caught him?
He turned him inside out. And there's Anthony Henry catching the clothesline.
Got him in a gory special.
Airplane spinning it.
And he's not going to stop. Back up in the corner now, disoriented. Kurt Robinson now hung up to dry.
Oh, Lord!